All of a movie, the way they be acting. She said that she like on my eyelids. This life, I gotta appreciate. Remember the time I ain't have this. But when they see me in a mansion, tell me that they probably clapping. They are to demonstrate. Honestly, I'm really just rapping. Wanna get my guy fixed and they love me. Wanna get my guy haters, they hate me. They said that this nigga fucking her. Wouldn't wanna see me lately. Wonder why they bitch wanna date me. Wonder why they cannot escape me. Wonder why some goofy nigga on.
YouTube, man. What is good with y'all boys, man? Yeah, man, it's Christmas. Spread the holiday cheer out here, man. And I'm back here with another 3-on-3 video, man. Hey, this new character came out, man. You know what I'm saying? It's time to try it out. Try out her name, AYLA or AYLA or something like that. But I'm hearing she goaded, bro. I'm hearing she type goaded. So, you know what I'm saying? I definitely got to check her out real quick. But yeah, man, it's Christmas time. You know what I'm saying? That stream last night was a W. Woke up Christmas morning. I was like, man, let me just upload a video for my boys, man. You know what I'm saying? I felt generous enough, bro. I was like, you know what, bro? I'm on a grind. Why not? So I just got this little pack right here. We gonna see what's to it, man. If y'all don't, you know what I'm saying, if y'all don't go down and like, subscribe, turn on post noties, man. We almost had 200 subs, man. Listen, man, that's my Christmas present. That's what I want from y'all, man. Just subscribe to me if you see this video. Like, turn on post noties. Tell your mama, tell your friends, tell your auntie, tell your uncles, tell everybody, bruh. We up, bruh. Come on. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, let's get into this gameplay real quick. But yeah, I'm just showcasing some of the skills she got. Dive and catch, SHAMMGOD crossover. That's the new one I'm excited for, is that SHAMMGOD crossover right there. Y'all probably saw it in the previews in the beginning, but that crossover look kind of lethal, bro. I'm not going to lie. I'm going to use that in game, man. But yeah, I'm going to show y'all some actual gameplay real quick, and we're going to get to it, man. I'm not going to cap, bro, whole time copying my name down there, but we're not going to talk about that. So off rip, we didn't even get the freaking rebound.
That's got to be racist. There's no way.
I'm not gonna cap, it took me like 2 minutes to even get the ball from my teammates. But this SHAMMGOD move is tough. Oh my god, he cannot guard me. I don't know why I passed to this dude. He gonna sell it. Like, bro. Like, I just wanna break, bro. I just wanna break from trash teammates, bro. Like, I always get trash teammates, bro. Like, what is he doing, bro? Like, just give me the ball. It's not even hard. Like, literally give the good person the ball. And then he sells again. And then, but yeah, I get the rebound. I pass it back like an idiot. I just set bro up for his life right here, bro. Like, look at this. Dime. And then he just passed it right back, bro. Like, you. Like, bro. Like, fuck no, baby. Give me that, bro. I'm wide open in the corner, bro. Wide open. Please pass it. That's green. Chicken. Come on. Like y'all know my body, bro. Come on, bro. Pass it. I don't know why these dude called a timeout, like, right before the quarter ended. But I'm still get that block, bro. Come on, bro. Hey, this new character is elite, bro. She's there. She's not letting up nothing, bruh. Nothing. I'm not gonna lie to y'all boys. I think this character is kind of broken. Because, like, I'm just doing one button. And it's just automatically breaking the ankles, bruh. Like, y'all see that, bruh? That SHAMMGOD move is deadly, bruh. I feel like that's gonna be a broken move in the game. I'm not gonna lie. I take everything back I just said. I think this whole character is broken, bro. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Defense. Impeccable. Look. Got people jumping. And then I shoot over two people, bro. Red? Oh my god, yeah, this character is definitely gonna be broken. This is exactly what I mean by I need good teammates, bro. Cause, like, honestly, I don't know what this dude was doing or girl was doing. I don't know what it is, what he is, but, like, why are you pump faking? Like, bro, two people wide open, bro. And then this happens, bro. Like, they're fiending for the ball. So now I gotta force the pass. Boom, dime. And then I'm done with this game. I'm done. I'm fucking done. Hey, one more thing before I leave the video, boys. Hey, man, make sure I drop a like, sub, comment, turn on post notifications, all that. And also, vote for Jay, man. RH2 Man in the building, man. Vote for Jay. I'm out. Peace.